puts him, drops it back for Bogosian. Now to Scheifele, back to Bogosian, slap shot off the leg, save made by Lehtinen off his glove. On the drive from Plitzum, Brian Little said today, we've got to find a way to come out a little more aggressively, and they have. The power play certainly helped. Chance down low, takes on, scores! What an NHL start it has been for Chiasson.
Just got the magic touch. Gonchar spearheading the attack as usual, and there's the speed of Tyler Seguin that we talked about. He attracts three Winnipeg Jets, and that is the problem.
Coming over in that trade that brought Seguin over. Shot, Seguin scores! Tyler Seguin rips it from the top of the circle, and the Dallas Stars have a 2-0 lead.
This puck may have been fluttering a little bit on top of everything, but Seguin comes late on the play, gets the little drop pass, and he just steamed into it.
Blocked by Kuba to the line, slap shot, save, rebound, score! Jamie Benn bangs home a rebound, and the Dallas Stars with a 3-0 lead.
Right back up and catch three Jets on the offensive side of the puck. Then they get puck back in the zone. The Jets are trying to get themselves reorganized, and just a battle in front is won by Jamie Benn. It was a one-time shot that really handcuffed Pavel
Trouba. Nice move, buys himself some time. Ahead for Wheeler, he's in alone. Wheeler shoots and Lehtinen the save. Look behind him, and he had it with his right pad for Peverly. Peverly fires, rebound, couple of good saves by Andre Pavlik. Seguin tees it up, scores! Tyler Seguin with plenty of time on the offside. Way to the near side, and he would have had an open side tap in, but the puck never got there. Seguin riding a 4-point game for Dallas. To the blue line for Goligoski, and he ripped that one just wide. From the far side, and Andre Pavlik forced to make a big save. Pass for Jokinen, and he'll deflect this into the Dallas zone. Goes in after with Gonchar. To the backboards they go. Tangrady in there as well. It comes back to Bogosian. Wrist shot deflected, and that just missed. Cody Eakin, local product here in Winnipeg. Bufflin takes it for Bogosian, back for Bufflin. Bufflin, who took some stitches in the opening period from Ryan Garbage, with the stick. And a shot by Frolik, and Ellis takes that off the right shoulder and hangs on. Felt a little bit of room after Peverly blew a tire, giving chase to Enstrom. Here comes Kane. Kane goes wide on Robida, puts it for Blake Wheeler. Back for Evander Kane, sharp angle, Ellis. The save on the short side. Bufflin, bank pass for Ladd. For Bufflin. For Enstrom. Lines up, back to Bufflin. There comes the puck, score! Blake Wheeler taps in the loose puck for his first of the year.
The intensity level of the Jets really showing through in this power play. They know they needed something. Smart play by Bufflin and a better play by Enstrom to give it back to the big man who shoots the bomb and gets it through. He always has that knack.
And it was a good job defensively there by Robida to prevent Jokinen from getting at it. Whitney now on a 2-on-1 with Dillon. Save made by Pavlik. Andrew Ladd back for Frolik. He had a stick lifted. Tyler Seguin with a little bit of room. Save made by Pavlik. Rebound saved by Pavlik. And then Seguin put it behind Pavlik but through the crease of the open net. Looking into the line to Bufflin. Bufflin to the front of the net. Kicked away by Ellis. Setaguchi on the rebound. Shot stopped by Ellis. And Goligoski clears it. Eric Cole with some room. Cole on the left side. Pavlik shuts that down on the short side. And ahead for Garvin. Fiddler overskated it. Here comes Frolik. Frolik on the backhand save. The rebound. Good save by Ellis on the backhand. Centered Ladd trying to get a whack at it. And Fiddler doing a good job to tie up Andrew Ladd.